So here's a little video about my pepper plants. These are their first year, and you'll probably see more of these next year. So I'm gonna bring them in and put them probably just in a windowsill, and they'll die back pretty far. But by next year, they'll be looking like my other plants farther in the background over there. So this is my Bahamian goat. This is a MOA Scotch bonnet. That the reason why it has this on there is because the seedling had 3 cotyledons. So we're just gonna see if that grows any different. There's a Carolina Reaper plant starting to take off. My Taj Mahal Pink Minion. This plant has been doing really well. Foodorama Scotch bonnet. It started out pretty crinkly, but it's starting to go. It's been my most finicky so far. But hopefully I get something off of it by next year. Alright, so that's my next year hot pepper crew. Thanks for watching.